More local news now. Grief counselors are at Kewaskum High School today after two teens were killed in a car crash yesterday. Police report the car lost control while turning on a curve, Highway H, slamming into a Washington County Sheriff's squad. Brent Schultz and Travis Trapp died at the scene. The deputy suffered minor injuries. A joint visitation for the teens is set for Sunday at Kewaskum High School at the Fieldhouse.